All right, hello everyone. This is Crota giving you a guest a very, very long Act 3. I'm not really sure how long this is going to be going, but let's go ahead and pick up
Hey,
the
welcome to
Enchantress
Chance to
and
Travel
get
with
this
you.
game started.
We've got to reach the Emperor. He said he can lead us to Belial.
Are you certain we can trust the child?
We have no choice, but know this.
So before we face him, we must evacuate.
All right, so it looks like you're going to be going down to help Ashra and the Chaldeum Bazaar. So let's get this going. What's going
Belial
down here?
Started his attack on the city. Let's go. Ashira is already at the sewers.
All right, so
Hurry.
We're heading off to the
we'll
sewers.
Keep you safe.
What's going on here? Whoa, what the heck? Whoa.
Belial is raining fire down on the city. In a desperate attempt to kill us.
When the fireballs began falling from the sky, we started evacuating the people. They will be safe here.
We will bring as many down as we can.
The Iron Wolves will assist you to the death.
I saw people hiding under the carts.
All right.
Bring them to the sewers.
We can't risk our lives on this foolish heroism.
What's going on?
We must go to the Emperor.
Ah, what am I doing? Okay. So, refugees. Okay, how do I help them?
Oh no, he's dying! He failed!
What the heck? How am I supposed to save them?
Protect them!
I thought I was protecting them. What's going on? Okay. Oh, getting hit. Okay. There's a cart. Oh no, what the heck? He got killed again? Okay, so I need to go over here. Okay, lead, follow me. Here, follow me. Oh, what are you doing? Follow me. Follow me. Okay, no. Okay, that's gonna come down. Okay. Okay. Like this, right? Okay, go down. Good. Okay, so that's how you do it. So you gotta, like, you gotta make sure that. Okay, go. Yeah. Okay, there's another one. Okay, how many more do I need to save?
We have 1 minute and 1.5 minutes to complete this.
Okay, so let's. Okay, come here. Come here.
Oh, get him!
I see him. Oh, come on, move. Alright. Okay. Come on, get down here.
Oh, this is bonus. Basically, the more refugees you save.
Okay, so how many do I need to save for it?
Well, you have 5 right now.
Okay. Whoa. Okay, so they're down. Okay, let's go ahead and.
Get him! Get that fire serpent!
No, that fire serpent's actually mine.
Oh, okay. Don't forget him.
Okay. Okay. Follow me. Okay. Oh!
Get him!
Avoid that area. Okay. Okay, now I know how to do this. I was just like, what's going on? All these refugees are dying. Okay. Okay, I get a good amount of experience for everyone that I save. Okay, let's see if I can get the rest of the guys off over here. So, there's a refugee cart here. Okay, come on, follow me. There's another refugee. I got 21 seconds.
Yeah, hurry.
Come on. Let's go. Follow me. Oh, come on. Get out of here. Go. Follow me. Go. Avoid the spinning circles.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it takes
come
about
on,
2 seconds
on.
To fall down.
Six,
five.
Five, four, three, two.
Okay.
Right.
I got, that's pretty much, I can't get the last
now
one
the
in that amount of time.
We have no time to lose.
Good job. Let's
All
go.
Right. Thanks. Okay, so I don't know how many I needed to really save there, but I did save a decent amount, I think. Kane's lost satchel. Nope, nothing there. Alright. Another merchant. Enter the city of Chaldeum with Leia and. Okay, so. Do I need a. Where?
Constant
where are they?
Fighting.
What I thought
the
I entered.
Let the demons feast on our entrails.
You aren't up there.
very good at lifting the spirits of others, are you?
Okay, so I need to go. Oh, this way.
Now, Leah, use your power just the way I taught you and bring down these gates. Stand back. I still can't fully control it.
Do not worry about us.
It's pretty strong of Leah. Whoa. Wow. Oh, my fridge for a second is dropping.
Still waiting.
You dare stand in our way?
I don't have enough arcane power.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks off.
Whoa, oh, vortex.
Need more time.
Oh, goodness. Oh, okay.
Need more arcane power.
Wow, this is quite a fight. What the heck? Here I thought Act 2 was already done. This is quite an instance. That's a very, very fast wall. Okay,
so
let's go.
How so? I don't have enough arcane power. Not ready yet. Need more arcane power.
I like how Leia is like one of the most powerful mages ever, and she's walking around with a bow and arrow.
Again, daughter.
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must now.
The strength lies within you, Leia.
It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Okay, so this is...
Praise the gods, you've arrived
Just in time. Show me the soul stone.
Oh, you'll see the stone when I trap your rotting soul within it, Belial.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
So he is Belial. Alright, whoa.
I don't have enough arcane power.
Whoa.
Need more time.
Am I supposed to hit him up top? How is this supposed to work? Okay.
Not ready yet. Need more arcane power.
I will not be undone. This world is mine.
Okay, so Belial is the second, or the boss of the second act, I think. Whoa! Okay, that was a very, very strong. Okay, don't get in front. Whoa! Okay, barely dodged that.
Time.
Oh. Come on, Hydro, do your thing.
I don't have enough arcane power. Not ready yet.
I cast off these petty illusions. Behold, the true vision of the Lord of Hell!
What the heck? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm badly wounded.
How the heck am I supposed to do this? Wow. That was really hard.
Do you need a level up?
I thought I was at a decent level. Wow, that was a difficult fight. Let's see. Do I need like better items to... My life's decent.
These deserts are so empty.
just in time. Show me the soul stone.
Oh, you'll see the stone when I trap your rotting soul within it, the Lyle.
Clever. But know this, Nephilim. Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
So standard Blizzard style, there are three stages to him. Dodge the tri-attack. I need help. Wow. I might need a team for this. Let's see. Let me repair this all up. Craft. Forge armor, salvage. Oh, repairs down over here. Oh, there's a lot of.
I dig this stuff up,
miner,
clean
repair.
It off and drag it here to sell it. You want any?
Turn in the merchant.
In Chaldea, color means
spell
wealth.
Book of thorns.
You don't want to look like a peasant, do
no.
you?
Why not
yeah.
purchase some of my dyes and give yourself a little color?
Then most of my items have almost no blood left on them.
Hmm. How am I gonna do this? Adept hunting bow. No, I don't need that. Adept hammer. No, I don't need that. That's salvage. Sorry if you guys are watching this. I'm just trying to think of a better way to handle that. That was really difficult, I must say. No, I lose too much life. Lose too much life. Lose too much life. Alright, so I have decent amount of... Wow, should I really have more vitality? Vitality stuff? Hmm. Nothing here gives me extra vitality. Dexterity. Hmm. Okay, let's try one more go. But yeah, it really felt like he like two or three shotted me. That was like I was cruising up until that final transformation, and then he just completely took me out in just a matter of seconds. So it feels really weird how like how I was in complete control of the entire situation, and then I couldn't handle him all of a sudden.
I don't have enough arcane power. Still waiting.
I will not be undone.
The Lord of Lies. Okay, so, you know, this part. Yeah, that's part of the skill in the game. It's like being able to dodge his attacks and being able to figure out where he's going and being able to predict his attacks. So, now this is when the fight really begins. So if you can see his pattern, let me know, because I don't see it yet. He hits me with like that. There's that green thing falling from the sky, and then there's the. Then he also like. Yeah. Like. I can't hit him with anything. Try to get that health orb.
Okay, so I see
he's gonna smack there, because sometimes he, like, he's whoa. Yeah, this is.
Come on.
I tried to heal. I couldn't heal. I didn't deal any real damage to him.
I don't see a pattern.
I don't see
you
a pattern.
Died so fast.
Yeah, I died so fast. It was just like instantaneous death. Let's see. Should I just ask a friend for help?
Yes.
All right. All right. Yeah, I'm copying out. This was really hard.
Do men in your land really dress in that manner?
Well, I might be a little bolder than some. Why?
Oh, I was merely curious.
Like, I don't know how to take him out. With a level 60 in the group, it should be really, really easy. He's in a full group. Well, it looks like they're all busy. Let me try if I can do it one more time. Oh. Ah! I had a friend just join
me.
I have to die again. Took too long. Alright, let's see what a level 60 can do.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time.
Alright, let's see. Now that we have a 60 in the group, this should be just rather cake.
Okay.
He hit one-shotted him.
The true vision of the Lord of Hell.
He one-shotted him and it was already the next sequence. Yeah, he two-shotted him. I don't know how he did it, but I guess, well, he's just that much higher in level.
Nice.
All right. Yeah, that was all right. So I know I kind of.
You cheater.
Yeah, I cheated a little.
Quickly, Leah, seal Belial's soul within the stone.
I call that playing smart.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts. Today is a good day. You have liberated this land and brought low a lord of hell. Enjoy this moment, for tomorrow our war continues.
There is no time for rest. Even now, Asmodan plots our destruction.
The Lord of Sin is an uncanny tactician. He'll attack us where he believes we'll least expect it.
And where defeat would break our will to resist.
You are learning well, Leah. Now you must go to Chaldeum's great library and continue with your uncle's work.
My ally has left. The enemies I face will be weaker now.
Alright. Now on to Act 3. Thanks for watching, thanks for listening. Hope you guys my a little bit of a cheater way of getting through Act 2.